Ladies and gentlemen, at the moment we are in one of the most infamous places in the history of mankind. We are in Birkenau camp, Auschwitz to Birkenau, the so-called death factory. We're in the middle of a railway ramp, which was built in summer of 1944 for the transportation of the Hungarian Jews. Within 2 months of summer of 1944, about 500,000 Hungarian Jews were brought here, and almost all of them died immediately. Behind me is a death gate. You can see the death gate, you can see the gate opening. Through that gate, the trains were pulled inside, and here on that ramp took place the terrible process of selection. A few years ago, in one of the groups I was traveling with, there was a lady. There was a lady who came to Auschwitz for the first time in 70 years. She was here in 1944, and I remember her words when she was asked how she's doing, and she said, "You know what? We're standing exactly in the place where I've seen my parents for the last time." It was so touching, so moving, that the entire group is just literally burst in tears.